It's you. It's you. It's you. It's you. It's you. It's you.
Hey guys, how you doing? Better Lacey back with another video. I hope you're doing absolutely fantastic. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Hope you're smiling. If you're not, put down whatever you're doing. Focus on my voice and just smile. I'm off to Brighton today. Gonna go and see if I can find a few other YouTubers. Alfie Days, PewDiePie, likes of those people. So yeah, currently on the train, heading to Woking, which is where I change. See you there. Alright guys, well I've now arrived in Woking. A little bit overexposed. There we are. I've arrived in Woking and now need to try and find a train for Clapham Junction and head over to Clapham Junction and then go down to Brighton. Lots of train travel involved, but it's pretty fun. So let's do it. There we go, everybody. I've made it to Brighton at last, and never been here before. So let's go find out and see what's going on around Brighton. Let's do it. Guys, what a beautiful, beautiful day it is in Brighton here today. Look at this. That's a beautiful Brighton pier over there.
The beach over there, pretty awesome.
Just an absolutely beautiful day. Never been here, like I said, so it's all new to me. And my hair's looking crazy, I know. So guys, I'm currently in this Heston Blue Montero restaurant on the Brighton Pier. Just ordered some fish and chips and a Coke. So I'll tell you what it's like. I'll tell you, give you a rating out of 10 to see what it's like. I'm sure it'll be fine. But yeah, let's do it. Well guys, I'd say that's a very successful lunch. I really enjoyed it. Try to figure out where the hell I am because I have absolutely no idea. But like I said before, this is the first time I've ever been to Brighton, so I don't really know where I am, to be honest with you. But we'll find our way. I think I'm going to go over that way somehow. But yeah, we'll see. So some of you may ask, Ben, why are you in Brighton? Well, the main reason I'm in Brighton is because I am apartment hunting. I've wanted to move to Brighton for a long, long, long time, and I don't know. I mean, I'm a little bit up in arms about it. I have no idea if I will. I have no idea if I won't. So I don't know. We'll see what happens. But you know, this is the first time in Brighton I've been here, and I love it so much. So I'm a YouTuber.
Oh, let me come in it. Yeah, mate!
Right, thank you.
Are you going to post that? What's your name?
Ben Lacey Vlogs.
What is it?
Ben Lacey Vlogs.
You have to post that then.
Yeah, I will do, yeah. Do you want to type it into your phone or are you
alright? Yeah, I will.
Hi!
Alright, see you later.
Bye.
Don't know where that came from. Yeah, I'd love to move to Brighton because Brighton would be like amazing, and these apartment blocks around here seem to be pretty nice. So I'm trying to figure out how you would go about renting a place like this, because they really are pucker. They really are nice. Look at this. Amazing. That's what I'm talking about, guys. Vegetarian shoes. So I'm just wandering around the actual streets, like in the middle of Brighton. I think I'm in the middle of Brighton. I have absolutely no idea. As you can probably see behind me, it's absolutely beautiful. Oh yeah, and I bought new glasses. I bought two new pairs because, yeah, I lost mine, unfortunately. Well, look who's here.
Oh, what the fuck, man?
Oh, you're right. What are you doing here?
Just exploring Brighton. What are you doing?
Yeah, man, same thing. Let's go explore.
Okay, let's explore. Let's do it.
Yeah. Okay, where are we off to?
We're off to the pier.
Yeah, pier.
Yeah, buddy, pier. But you've lived here all your life, right?
Pretty much, yeah. Up until, well, from the age of about 8 up until the age of like 17, 18.
Yeah. So what do you like about Brighton? What's like the best part?
I think it's better to like visit, but because when you're staying here, it does get very boring, and like you don't tend to do the touristy shit as much as if you were just coming down here for a day or two.
Yeah.
So it's a nice change to just come down here, pretend you're a tourist, pretend you don't really know the area.
Yeah, yeah.
And just do all the fun things.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. That's what I do in London, basically. And then I get robbed. If you're wondering, guys, about that video, like I did a video quite a while ago called "I Met the Queen and Got Robbed." So basically what happened, it was me with some friends, and we ended up going to like this really shady club, like really shady, and it was with Sam actually.
Oh, it's down this way, we've got to go.
Oh, yeah, it's down this way, yeah. And we got robbed. Basically this woman did a striptease or whatever it was.
Hang on, this is how it went. There was
Don't make me look bad.
Ben really wanted to go see some naked women. I said, oh yeah, cool, there's some nice places in Soho. Like some nice registered places that will actually, you'll pay good money, see some good like women. But Ben decided to go for the free peep show, you know, get it for free, see if you like it, pay for a dance, whatever. But then we've been charged £10 each entrance, get down the stairs to some really dark place. We then order two Cokes for like £20 each or something, and order the dancer a like glass of Ribena for 50 quid. And then see the fattest girl I've ever seen in my life get naked and start putting her breasts all over Ben's face and saying, do you enjoy this? Anyway, 2 minutes later, that's £150, please.
Yeah, literally, we got literally £150, guys, it cost me. And we literally got robbed. It was crazy. Like, I was distraught, wasn't I? Like, but I made up for it afterwards, because afterwards we went to Hamley's. So, guys, we are now back at the pier with Sam, and we're gonna go and see if we can get on some of these rides. I don't know if it's still open. Is it open till late?
Yeah, it's usually open till about like 10 o'clock. I think they close the back of it.
Okay, that's fair enough.
And then the arcade's till late.
Yeah, the arcade, I went in there, no recording allowed. I was like, damn it. So maybe if I was to bring my GoPro back here sometime or something like that, or my recording glasses, I could maybe do it. So yeah, let's go and have a look. That's how a pier gets holding up. Yeah, unfortunately we couldn't go on any of the rides because they were closing, weren't they, unfortunately.
Yeah, yeah. So, towards the end.
Yeah, towards the end, so like, that's a bit of a bummer. If we had met just a little bit earlier, actually no, we didn't meet, we just fucking bumped into each other. That's a joke, guys, we actually did meet. If we had like literally come a little bit earlier, maybe we would have got on, but you know. So yeah, how do you get down from here? It's a jump, I guess. There we go. Come on, Sam, you can do it.
It's too high.
It's too what?
It's too high.
It's too high.
Oh. So did I hear that right? You hate the beach?
Yeah, I do.
Why?
It's just like it's too overcrowded. It's like it's impossible to walk.
It's fucking gravel.
Just,
like,
maybe I'm just having one of those miserable like moments of Sam. Yeah. Just can't be bothered, let's just go somewhere else.
Yeah,
man.
Let's just make an intro for that. Miserable moments with Sam. With her funny music. That'd be pretty funny. But it's a merry-go-round.
Yeah, that's pretty awesome.
Brighton is awesome. So where do you want to go?
I don't know. I just want to sit in a park somewhere and drink red wine.
That's time for you. All right then. So where shall we go?
Well, if we keep walking this way, we lead into like Cove. Actually, there's a nice little. There's a nice fake beach down here. Like, it's even though it's on the beach, but it's like not a beach. It's just like a fake beach on the beach.
So
you got to see it.
Right. So it's a beach, but it's fake.
Yes, it's
but still on a beach.
Like, kind of like want to go to the beach, but don't want to go to the beach, but they still want to see the beach on the beach.
Yeah, see what you mean.
You understand?
Yeah.
Cool. Let's go there.
Right. Let's go there. Let's do it, man. So this is the beach.
This isn't the beach.
Okay, I see.
You look kind of creepy right now.
It's just
man.
It's just a pond. That's all it is. It's a pond. It's not actually a beach. Well, I suppose if you're a kid, it's a beach, but for an adult like me, it's not a beach, it's just a pond.
Just pull your thing down.
Right, let's go sit down for a bit over there. So, hey guys, we're currently at this this funny kind of looking like pub thing, and Sam's kind of ordered a drink. What are you doing?
I'm just giving a 360 view of where we are.
Okay. So I've just ordered, obviously, a Coca-Cola, as I usually do, and Sam has ordered a Peroni, so that's pretty cool. So we're just going to enjoy that, and it's a beautiful evening. It's like, what time is it? It's approximately 7 o'clock in the evening, and we're just enjoying life, man. What? Why are you saying no? What the fuck?
I'm not saying no, I'm just shaking the camera. How does that mean no?
It looks like you're saying no.
Oh yeah, there we go.
Okay, yes. Okay, fair enough.
Let's get some nice pictures of whatever's going on here.
The walkway. So, where are we headed now?
Right now we're in like Brighton's equivalent of Soho. I don't know if you want to pan the camera quickly. But yeah, it's like Chinatown. Chinese casino.
Everything is Chinese, basically.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool. So, this is the equivalent of Soho in London. And we're just literally just wandering around, seeing the beautiful sights. It's not as glamorous as like the beach, but still glamorous though. I think maybe it's safe to say we could take off our glasses, no? Because it's kind of like shady around here.
Oh yeah, probably. We'll probably look well strange, yeah.
Yeah. Oh god. But yeah, pretty cool place though.
Yeah.
To the strip club.
Oh yeah, it's a man who plays bongo. Just catch him.
Right, we have now arrived at the park. We've bought some sandwiches.
Yeah.
And we're now going to go sit down. Should we go sit down in the grass somewhere?
I'm feeling a bench. I'm not really a flexible person that can sit down on the grass too easy.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I'd say sit down on the grass. It'd be nice. Just over in the middle over there by that tree.
How about the bench?
Somewhere over there. Be pretty cool, no? Yeah, over here. Be pretty cool. And then just chill for a bit. Whereabouts do you want to go? It's up to you, mate. I don't care.
Nice. Go over here somewhere?
Yeah, over here somewhere would be pretty cool.
Oh, there's a bench over there?
Yeah, let's go over there. Let's do it.
I think someone's sitting right in the middle of the
table. Let's just sit down on the ground. It's right here.
Oh, okay. Fine.
Wherever.
Over here by a tree.
Yeah, let's go over here. Hey, guys. They're just chilling, eating our sandwiches. We've got bacon and avocado. Really nice. It's got a hint of chilli in here as well. It's really nice. I'm just enjoying a beautiful evening, really. I mean, it's beautiful, isn't it? Don't you think?
Mm-hmm.
I got you on the wrong time, then. But yeah, no, I'm really enjoying it. Look at this weather, man. It's just blue skies. It's probably about, what would you say, 60 degrees? Something like that.
What, in Celsius?
In Celsius, yeah, probably 20.
60. Oh, 20, 20.
20 Celsius, 60,
I don't
60
know, maybe
Fahrenheit.
7?
No.
I'll see if I can look.
Definitely not 7.
Apparently it was highs of 31 today. That's pretty crazy.
That is pretty crazy. I mean, if it was ever like in the 40s, that I think that would kill people in the UK because they're really not used to that kind of heat, if you see what I mean. So, yeah.
Oh, I'm a hungry seagull. Give me food.
Mike. Mike.
Why not feed it?
Don't feed it.
Why?
Because it won't go anywhere.
But it looks so cute.
No. Okay, now it's running away. I don't think it likes the cameras. Oh, you're standing there for 5 minutes, so then you get the camera out, it's like, I'm out of here.
Yeah. Literally, like, guys, I literally got the camera out. It's like, I'm fucking out of here. I don't like cameras.